Wouldn't it be great if there was a guaranteed way to catch recruiter attention with your resume? Would it help if I told you there's one thing that every hiring decision maker is looking for, no matter your career level, industry, or job type? Better yet, what if I told you exactly what that thing is and how to leverage it to get more traction in your job search? Hey there, Resume Leslie here, founder of ResumeLeslie.com, and I'm going to share with you a little secret about resume writing that will unlock huge recruiter engagement and interest in you as a candidate. This is something I've learned over 8 years as a resume writer and more than 600 happy clients, and I'm sharing it with you now, so stick around. Writing an effective resume is all about targeting your intended audience and telling them exactly what they need to know. The good news is that there's one thing every hiring manager is looking for, no matter who you are, and that's your ability to produce results. Effectively showcasing your results in your resume has one major benefit that I'm going to share with you at the end of the video. But first, let's talk about why results are important, what constitutes a result, and how to include results in your resume. So why are results so important? Results prove your value. Anybody can claim that they have a skill, but without proof, it doesn't mean much. So don't just claim you can do something, prove it with results. This goes a long way to help establish your value, and honestly, sometimes results and achievements are the only differentiator that a recruiter has between two candidates. So you want to be sure that you're the candidate including your results. What constitutes a result? When I work with clients, I usually start with anything that you're proud of from throughout your career. Usually this will include improvements that you made, implementations that you put into place, high rankings, awards, recognitions. Anything that was a point of pride for you is probably something that can be used to demonstrate your ability to produce results. If you haven't been tracking these up to this point in your career, I encourage you to take some time to sit down and document any of the results and achievements you can remember. Moving forward, I encourage you to track these things in real time so that you don't have to rely on your memory after the fact. Okay, so we know why results are important and we know what constitutes a result. Now let's talk about how to include results in your resume. This answer has three parts. Number one, use metrics whenever possible. This can be a powerful tactic because if you can assign a number value, a percentage, a dollar amount to your results, that's going to stand out a lot more to a recruiter or hiring manager. Number two, cut to the chase. Lead with the result and make the rest as short and concise as possible while still conveying the big picture value of the result or achievement. And number three, emphasize with formatting. Use deliberate formatting to make sure that the result stands out from the surrounding content and can be easily identified by a busy recruiter. Hundreds of resumes are submitted for any given position, so you want to make it as easy as possible for a recruiter to notice you above anyone else. And that brings me back to the major benefit of showcasing your results in your resume, which is that it elevates you above your competition and instantly puts you in the top tier of candidates. Other candidates may have similar experience, but if you can quantify your unique results, that is something that no one else has. And in a job market where recruiters only spend a few seconds deciding which resumes make it past the first cut, it's definitely in your best interest to set yourself apart. If you want more resume-related goodness, I put a link in the description for you so you can get my powerful free 5-step resume action plan that will help transform your resume into an interview-getting machine. Don't miss out on the resume action plan, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel so you can stay caught up on career success strategies, tips, and tutorials. Remember, you can do this, and I'm here to help.